Welcome to my channel. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and share this video with your friends and family. Guys, when you come to CoinMarketCap and you look at the trending projects, guess what is the number one trending project? Terra Classic, Terra Luna. Guys, surprisingly, Terra Luna has been pumping like crazy. And this is Terra Classic. This was the first version. So as you can see, it's been up 55.87% in the past 7 days. Price has been pumping. But guys, this is a surprise. Nobody expected this. People thought the project was dead. So who knows? Maybe, even though there's a small chance, price can return to a dollar and go even higher than that. Anything is possible in crypto. I know it's a small chance, it's a tiny chance, but anything's possible in crypto. Never say never. So as you can see, Terra Classic is currently ranked at number 213. It's on 990,456 people's watch list. Price is currently at 0.00009266, and it's been up 11.09% in the past 24 hours, and a market cap of 607.3 million and a volume of 403.2 million. Look, the past 7 days, look at that pump. Just pumping, 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 pumping. And Terra Classic USD, it actually has been pumping too. USCC. Look, for the past 7 days, it's been pumping. So that caused the price of Terra Classic to pump up. It's still a far long way to go back to its original price. But guys, this is a glimpse of opportunity. Maybe things will recover. Who knows? Anything is possible in crypto. Never say never. Even no matter how small, how tiny the chance is. And look at the chart. Where is Terra Classic getting ready to head? All right. So as you can see, purple line is a level of support and resistance. It's been moving down at a resistance level for the past few days down here, but never really breaking it. And all of a sudden, it pumped up and hit this level of resistance right here. And it got rejected. It pulled back, but guess what? It didn't go all the way down. It did a break and retest, and it looks like it's getting ready to break out of this previous level of resistance. And guys, once it breaks out, look for Terra Classic to head to around 0.000147, all right, around this area right here, 0.00014-ish, like 0.00146, 147, around that area. Look for it to hit that area. Look, so let me show you guys. It's a previous level of resistance right here, and after that, the next level of resistance for it to retest will be around here, which is around the 0.0002. But guys, this is amazing. This is amazing. People thought Terra Classic was dead. So it just shows that there's a possibility, a small chance that things may recover. Who knows? Anything's possible in crypto. This is amazing. With that being said, I am out.